You're not real. You're not the real Santa.
Yes, I am.
Happy holidays from Bash TV News.
I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half a pole. Your months.
Hello, and welcome to Bash TV News for Monday, November 21st, day two. I'm Delia Rodenbaugh.
And I'm Nick Berger. Please rise for the Pledge of the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Attention students going on the class trip. If you did not sign up for a hotel room on Friday, please report to room 102 immediately. Attention all students. If you are missing something, please come down to the main office to check the lost and found before Thanksgiving break. There are shoes, sneakers, clothing, water bottles, and more. Anything not picked up will be donated or discarded. The University of Arts will be visiting Bash on November 30th at 9:15 a.m. Please see Mrs. Bright in the counseling office the week of the visiting to sign up for receiving a pass. And now, it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Jameson.
So, hockey won 5-2 on Friday, and the Eagles won 17-16 on Sunday. That's all I've got. Back to you guys.
9th, 10th, and 11th grade students, BCTC is offering an opportunity for you to spend half a day in two programs of interest to you. Please check out the BCTC website at berkscareer.com for the programs offered at BCTC. The visit will occur at East Campus in Olli on December 6th and West Campus in Leesport on December 7th. The deadline for signing up for this visit is tomorrow, Tuesday, November 22nd. If you missed the BCTC open house and are interested in attending BCTC next year, please contact your school counselor or Mrs. Shide to sign up for the half-day visit. The 2021-2022 yearbook will be available for pickup tomorrow, November 22nd. Current students can pick up yearbooks in the conference room in the main lobby from 8 a.m. to 11:45 a.m. Graduates may pick up the yearbooks from 12 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. in the main lobby of the high school. And now it's time for a new episode of Aiden on the Job.
Aiden on the Job.
Today, Aiden works at Adams Rural Car Wash.
Nice to meet you, Aiden. Welcome to Adams Rural Car Wash.
Yeah, I'm the hot wax.
I'm Adam Heimer, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Hey, bud.
This is my car wash. I've been here for 8 years. Do you want to check out my place?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Hey, dude.
Hello.
Hey, fun?
Hey.
All right, Aiden, we got to clean this glass.
Yeah,
mess. So if you can help us out here, I'm going to need you to wipe that glass down for me. Okay. Aiden, you've done this before.
Yeah.
Do you want to check out our new touchless car wash?
Yeah.
All right, let's go check that out. See how dirty the car is going in? We're going to get that off for them today.
Whoa. And soap? Kind of cool.
Aiden, we apply a lot of soap to these vehicles. We actually apply two different soaps, and they react with chemistry.
Yeah, cool, bud.
This is called a touchless car wash, so nothing touches the vehicle itself. This is just water pressure and chemicals. Can you see the water pressure hitting the vehicle? Isn't that neat?
Turn it down.
Does it look clean to you, Aiden?
Yeah.
All right. That's what we try to do for our customers here. So let's go take a look how the tunnel works and watch those guys, see what they do, and we'll have you help them out then.
Wow, a new machine.
Oh, lots of machines out here. This is our computer system where we take care of all the vehicles itself. These are the wands we use to prep all the cars down. You want to try one of them out? There you go. Travis is going to bring the van in here real quick, so he's going to get it lined up for us.
I'm going to spray down.
All right, hit the trigger, Aiden. We're going to spray this car down here. Great job, Aiden.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to let the machines do the rest now. Let's go down to N and see how it comes out. Get it, Aiden. We're ready for the next car. Perfect.
Whoa, Pebble.
He's a big boy.
All right, great job, Aiden.
Yeah. Hey, bud.
Hey, Aiden, thank you. Appreciate it. Come back whenever. We can always use a good hand like you. Good job, bud.
Thank you, bud.
There you go. Thanks for coming out today.
New budgets. Maybe. Adams College, football.
And now time for Batch TV News Flash Weather.
All right, guys, this is what I really hope we're actually watching and doing in class today, because I don't feel like learning. So temperature's gonna be 19, humidity 73%, wind speed 3 miles per hour. 12 p.m. is gonna be 37, sunny. 3 p.m. is gonna be 40, sun. At 6 p.m. is gonna be 34, moon. Today, the high is gonna be 41, low of 19, sunny. Tuesday is gonna be a high of 46, low 26, sun. Wednesday is gonna be a high 49, low 28, sun. Thursday is gonna be a high 48, low 28, partly sunny. Back to you guys.
From Maddox, Jameson, and all of us here at Badge TV News, I'm Dela Rodenbaum.
And I'm Nick Berger.
Have a marvelous, a great day. A great day.